This isn't cheap publicity. Perish the thought. This stuff's expensive to maintain. This is no 15 minutes. We are, in fact, clocking in at precisely, Michael?
8:01.
Thank you. So hold your peace and prepend. Take a deep cleansing breath and say it with me. I am responsible. I am responsible. But I was made the light work of by the forces of darkness. They're everywhere. And now I'm afraid of my own shadow. This was not, however, always the case. When I was a kid, for instance, I used to run down the sidewalk real fast at dusk, see whether I could catch up with it and jump on its head! My repeated failure in these attempts left me with a complex. Easy pickings for doctors, lawyers, teachers. Anyone with all the facts, basically. Anyone I should have been able to trust. Trust? Come on, don't make me laugh. Ha ha ha. Cause that's no better than the laughs I've had. In the magical year of 1984, Politico started putting on more punk concerts in the city where I grew up. We called it hardcore. Punk seeming rather old-fashioned and silly at the time. And we would file into the basement of a church on the east side, pay your $4, 5 bands, the information counter at the front where they sold fanzines, t-shirts, manifestos, singles. To the front of the stage, we'd all shake our fists and vociferously agree with each other. I loved the audience. I loved the audience. I experienced genuine feelings that I was amongst my true sisters and brothers. The wounds left by the shards of those broken promises left scars that still sting when the weather changes. Or whenever I see someone like me helping someone like you, and I experience a knee-jerk suspicion of his motives. Is that conceit? I couldn't tell you. I can tell you this, though. As selves go, I can only be my own. That's something, anyway. Most people are only self-ish. Little bears all riding on a bigger one's back. Back, all of you, I say, you make me laugh. Ha, ha, ha. And that's no better than the laughs I've had. Sex was not very good. We'd both been seeing other people by then, and our rhythms were tentative, furtive, as though trying to remember the words to an old song. And when I came, I had the strangest feeling that I was someplace else doing something entirely different. And when I opened my eyes, hers were still shut. And I remember thinking to myself, I could be anyone. You could be anyone. We could be any two. Mess, you
have seen me back then. I was a mess. You should have seen me back then. I was a mess. You should have seen me back then. I was a one better than the laughs I've had. That's two better than the laughs I've had. That's three better than the laughs I've had. That's no better than the laughs I've had.